We are Western New England University of Massachusetts, Unitec of Honduras, and Technological University of Panama.
The name of our house is EASY. It stands for Efficient, Affordable Solar Innovation. So we're trying to bring the classic New England home into the future with incorporating all the solar panels and the high-tech technology.
There aren't a lot of charging stations for renewable energy sources, not a lot of electric cars up there, no ports for them to charge up. So it's like sort of a stigma up in the New England area where there's not a lot of renewable energies, and we're hoping to sort of like change that.
Being in New England, very cold temperatures. So these heat recovery systems are gonna not waste these resources that we're using. So the more that we can do that, the less costly it will be to maintain our house. Our home automation system is just designed to give you everything as a homeowner, from security to comfort. We're going to have interactive displays so that the user can see and track their progress on how they're saving energy, how they're reducing their water and their energy consumption, and just be more green-minded, really.
Team!
Massachusetts!
Central!
America!
Woo!